Hey guys, it's me, Sierra 7 Knitter. I am going to teach you how to make a person's face. So what you do is just make a circle, not a circle. First, you want to make the hair. So I'm just going to draw the hair by how the shape you want it to be. That's what I want to. Yeah, I don't like that. Let me erase it. If you don't like it, just erase it. So you guys might see me upside down. I'm gonna show you when I'm like done drawing the hair, like when I'm making the shape of the hair. So okay, so I'm gonna draw the shape of the hair that I want. Second, make the shape of their head. Draw streaks in their hair. On both sides. Okay, so once you're done with that, make the shape of their head. See, that's what I did. So, and then make the eyes, which I'll show you. So make this oval. I'm working upside down. So first the eyebrows, just go like this. Pinch one eyebrow. Now make the nose. I'm just gonna do a regular nose, not like that. Actually make the eyes, because the nose won't fit right if you don't make the eyes first. So make the eyes. Make like an oval kind of points on the end. And then for the inside, just make another oval, but don't like actually make it, because this part right there, if you can see that, that's gonna make the other parts like brush. See, I just added two, you know, things right there. And then make it inside, that's like that. Just the same thing inside that little oval. And then color it in the pupil. Okay? Okay, so, I'm gonna work on one eye first, so, and then just color the inside lightly. You can use crayons too for that, but I'm not going to. Eyelashes. Like, make an oval, like, kind of make an oval that looks like this. So I'll show you. Do the same thing on your other eye, don't you go right there. Okay, so guys, make an oval, like again. It's not perfect because, you know, see, I'm trying to work fast on this, guys. Then now make the nose. It could be any shape. I'm gonna make a light up, like touch up there, and then just go around like that. So like it would be a light touch and around like that. And then I make this dark place right here, like a little bit. Mouth. Just make a random smile if you want to. Color it in if you want to. And now I'm gonna make freckles. That's my first one. The next one, I'm just gonna make freckles on it. Just circles. Made freckles on her, so now you can make a neck if you want to. And then you can add a bow if you want to. And that's what my person looks like, guys. I'm gonna decorate a detail. Done. And that's okay. Done, guys. Hope you like this. That's how you make one. And bye.